Hey everyone, this is Matt Janelle here from The View. I gotta tell you, I just had the most amazing weekend. I gotta sit there and I gotta watch my friends smile, be overran with laughter and cheerfulness. I gotta watch my friends break down and cry and put their heads on my shoulder. Guys, I will tell you this. If there are questions in your life that you need answers to, now is the time to figure out what those answers are. 2 days ago, we walked into The View knowing who we thought we were. Now we walk out knowing who we will become.
Hey, this is Kelly. I am at The View with World Ventures. Absolutely life-changing this weekend. We've laughed, we've cried, we've grown as people, as a group, as a family, realizing that I have not put myself first. I put all my friends, I take care of everybody, but that I need to take care of me. It's totally made me a stronger person, made me realize my weaknesses, my strengths, and I'm moving forward in life. Sorry. I am removing everyone that is negative in my life. So I'm sorry if you see this and you're removed. That's because you're negative. I'm going with positive people, positive things in my life. I'm going closer to God. And I'm ready to be me. I love World Ventures and I love my family here.
Hey guys, Mark Tennant here at The View here in Dallas. I just want to let you guys know that this has been an amazing weekend. I've just enjoyed watching everybody, looking at these people that are excited about where they're going in life, the goals that they've set for themselves, and being able to know that they've got something they really can look forward to. It's just been an amazing, amazing weekend. It has just been life-changing for me. I already knew I was in something really good, but then when I see the people going up on stage, the excitement and the teamwork and everything everybody's doing together, and just people are just happy. People are just so upset in the world, and you go to something like this and see people that are really excited and really happy about where they're going in life, because that's what really what this is all about. It's a life-changing event. It's changed a lot of people's lives. I've seen a lot of really, really great things from happening for people this weekend. I'm really glad to be a part of it. Thank you, World Ventures.
Hi, my name is Diana. I'm here at The View, and 3 weeks ago, I made complete 360 in my life. I didn't know how I was going to maintain it. I didn't know what I was going to do. I just knew I needed to change, and since I've been here, I've gained so much knowledge and confidence and, you know, just goals. I have goals now, and I know how I'm going to get there, and I'm ready to go kick some butt.
Hey, it's Michael Jones. I'm here at The View with World Ventures. I've been looking forward to this for a long time. I knew something great was going to happen, and it happened. I had one of the greatest epiphanies of my life. Mark Cassetta is one of the greatest trainers I've ever seen in my life. He did this character. He's in a jail cell. He's talking about how you have to be yourself. You can't be who people want you to be. You're a slave in your mind. You're a prisoner in your mind. I'm tired of that. I hate what I was before. That made me cry. I was in tears. I couldn't hold it in. I go to the bathroom, I crush my cigarettes, and said, I'm done. I'm tired of being what I hate. That's not me. Me just living life to the fullest. That is me. Yes. Thank you, World Ventures.
Hey, everybody. It is Julie Lindsay coming to you from The View. What an amazing weekend this has been. I knew coming into it that it's going to be life-altering, life-changing. I'm getting goosebumps right now as I'm speaking to you because I did not know how empowering this weekend was going to be, not only just to me, but to my family, my colleagues, and my team. Words cannot describe to you what I've seen, what I've experienced, and what I'm going to take away from this event. Highlights, God, there's so many, but I know Matt told me I had to keep this short, so we'll go with, I think the biggest highlight, what I saw from The View this weekend, was that we're philanthropists. We are here not just to profit ourselves and enjoy our life and make a living, but we are here to give back to others in the community. Big Brothers, Big Sister auction this afternoon. I saw a Navy SEAL get up and auction off his knife that he took with him to Afghanistan, that he had with him by his side on every single tour that he took to Afghanistan. And he was going to put this knife up for auction, something that meant probably the world to him. But he wanted to give it away for Big Sisters and Big Brothers organization. I saw then the auction go on in the audience where we raised $25,000 for this one knife, which we went ahead and then gave back to the Navy SEAL. Amazing. Amazing. This is just like the tip of the iceberg. We've seen skits that have helped us to understand where our weaknesses are, how to grow, I've seen my team members cry, I've seen life-changing events. I'm rambling now because it's just all running together. That's how excited I am. I cannot wait to take what I've learned and what I've been able to take away from this convention and go out to my neighborhood, my friends, my colleagues, and share this. I'm overwhelmed. Thank you.
Hey everybody, this is Darcy. I'm here at The View. I had an awesome weekend. I actually got emotional yesterday and I learned things about myself that I didn't even know, and now I can take back with me and I can help put it towards my business and my personal life. I would definitely recommend, if you ever can get to The View, do it. Thank you, Roll Venture.
Hey everyone, this is Andy. I'm here at The View. This was the most amazing weekend of my life. I've been losing myself all the time, didn't know what was going on, and this say has totally enlightened me and has changed my point of view and what has been lacking in my life, and it is helping people. It's being able to do charity work with big brothers, big sisters, anything that you can think of that you can help someone with, and it's just really, and it's really touched and it's really inspired me, and I just can't wait to show everybody what I know and how this can help them in their lives.
Hey, this is Scarlett. I just had an amazing, incredible time with The View. If you're not here right now, you should be here next year. This is not only life-changing, but I've never smiled and laughed so much in my life. So be here next year.
This is awesome, 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 awesome. I just met this awesome girl. We are so gonna rock this. You should be here with us and just see all the amazing people that we've met and all the friendships that we've made and the connections. Unbelievable. You've got to come and see what we're talking about.
You should be here next year. It was amazing.
She rocks. This place rocks. You gotta come see us. Bye!
You should be here!